Hi. According to the question, most of the sex-linked traits are X-linked. So, X-linked. And this X-linked, the Y.